Oh, yeah. What a real chick magnet. Am I right, everyone? How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to MK. What's poppin'? I'm Robin. All right, I can crumple up that note and throw it away. Today, we're going to be taking a look at You know, it's just full of posts that make you go, So without much further ado, let's get right to it. This one doesn't make me think, It just makes me think, wow, why'd you waste your carving skills on a banana? Hey, it's the only Batman cosplay I could ever pull off, folks. I do not like seeing Seinfeld anywhere on my timeline. Oh my god, the poor guy. I am very glad I do not actually have a belly that has to be supported on the top of a ladder. Oh dude, where'd you get the sick Ben 10 E-machine, bro? Where can I get this little dog statue? That's great. I love niche things like this. You know, this is amazing, but still not quite as impressive as those guys playing Smash Bros. On Splash Mountain. Now that was incredible. Oh, look at how responsible this guy is. Three whole burgers, but we got the Diet Pepsi. Gotta watch their figure, huh? Whoa, who gave the cat a cigarette? You know the kinds of habits that cats already have. Don't add nicotine addiction into the mix. Is that what I think it is? You couldn't have put like a Ziploc bag over it instead? No, you thought, I happen to have a condom on me, let me use that instead. You're gonna get to your girlfriend's house and go, oh, I should have just gone and grabbed a Ziploc bag, damn it! All right, this is cool, but I would feel completely unsafe all the time. Wait just a minute. Do we have professional corgi races that I've been missing out on my entire life? Also, Jesus, 9, what did 10 do to you? Assassin's Creed. My heart goes out to you, my friend. May your drinks be free and your night awesome. You know, that's me at the end of The Lord of the Rings when they say you crying and screaming and pissing. Wait a minute. Something's a little wrong with your lizard. I can't quite put my finger on it though. Hey, where in the world did you get the dinosaur pet? I know they don't retail those at Petco, all right? Okay, I kind of understand what's going on here. Okay, I'm kidding, I don't. Is this Warhammer? Is this D&D? Is this Pathfinder figure? What is this? Oh my god, Grandpa knows what's up. He's got a precious demon child and he's got the sword to make sure he keeps it defended. All right, this cosplay all around is interesting to say the least. You know what? The donkey's pulling it off the best. Sorry, the mule is pulling, sorry, the ass is pulling it off the best. Actually, that's adorable. I know what those are for, and I think this is a really cute way of making them look nicer. Water, earth, fire, air. These are the four different types of shits I have after eating Chipotle. Yeah. That's just cute, but who in their right mind owns that acrylic furniture? Hey, a wad of meat, pack of fries, and that better be a shake. If there's Coke in there, I'm going to be furious. Mother of God! Well, we all know the legends of the giant cats that reside in Japan, don't we? Oh, you came to the wrong continent, motherfucker. Huh, I'm sorry, I'm just paying attention to all the detail you were able to get with your leftover food bits and grease. And honestly, wow, kudos to you though. Okay, how in the world is that guy balding that bad, but has the most badass haircut of all time? Holy mother of God! I'm sorry, boss, I can't make it into work today. You see, the ice giants are back. Ah yes, that's the one person you are hoping to run into on your average everyday hike. Seriously, what a getup! Is someone gonna help him or is he going to drown in the severed heads of all his friends and family? You decide. Oh my god. No. Woo! That doesn't look slightly dangerous at all. Imagine bringing someone back to your pad and that's what it was. At least he's got a hoop out front though. Boy oh boy, am I glad I don't live in a frozen tundra hellscape that destroys my car every single winter. God, the sheer amount of ice on that sucker. You're never getting your car back. Yeah, sorry, boss. I can't make it into work today. Why? I live 20 miles away and my car is caked with 35 inches of ice. Now, this right here is thinking with portals, ladies and gents. This guy must have taken that pill to allow him to use 100% of his brain. Why put in the work when they've already got something built for you? Wow. Even Spider-Man got his vaccine. What's your excuse, huh? Hey. Oh. I mean, Oh man, what trim of any car could I get cats instead of fog lights? Because I'll buy that trim every time. Excuse me? This photo has to be very, very fake, because if it's not, that girl is God. Damn, someone really took that stupid biker look to the next level. I really hope it's a critique on how dumb and uncomfortable those things look across the board. Same though, my guy, same. Hey, ma'am, could you not do this? Please, just for me, as a professional courtesy. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Aren't you a little old to be doing this? Nothing says, "Welcome to my home. Please sit on my furniture like a bunch of fake mold and mushrooms." Hey, those masks are disgusting. They're cool, but get them away from me. She's having none of your bullshit. This is an oldie, but it's still a goodie to this day. Hello, sir. Are you aware that you are a pig? Org. What is this? This is actually really scary. I don't know why. Just a bunch of fans inside this giant shower pool monstrosity. Aw, your AT-AT is peeing. Imagine seeing this guy on your street corner during a foggy morning. Wow, I can't believe this. I mean, of course I can, it's staged, but you know what I'm saying. Ah, yes. More mega corporation humor. There he is! There's the man and his little princess. No way, your dog is literally a loaf of bread. I always wonder how people come up with these ideas. You know what'd be really adorable? If we took my two chihuahuas and dressed them up as, you know, characters from the hit Hollywood sensation, It. Oh man, imagine having to rock, paper, scissors for the f***ing outward facing sleeping position. No thanks. That snail has had a rough day, okay? Please don't mess with him, all right? We all have those days. What a nice selfie, Mom. Who's your friend, exactly? Oh, yeah. We got the Whopper lingerie. Now, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. If my girlfriend ever asked me to do this, I'd be like, f*** off. Whoa, Gertrude. One of us is gonna have to change. This is a little awkward. Oh, yeah, another classic. Poor boy was not prepared for that ice. Oh, no way. It's how I look at my food right before I devour it. Okay, so this snail's kind of a bad boy, if you will. Now, this one's giving me some awful taste but great execution vibes, even though it is so horrifying. Look at those eyes. Don't they just stare right into your soul? Oh God, don't let the snake get away. Oh my God, it's true. They really do, Brit. What? People with superiority complexes about driving manuals be like, I also need to shift my shitter into reverse. Well, that's, I mean, that's, you can use it that way, but you deserve to be made fun of, right? Is this the concrete hot tub? What are y'all doing in there? All right, we've got dog, taller dog, tallest dog. And here we have the very rare canine lion. What in the world is with that hair, buddy? Ah, yes. The bathroom situated at the top of an ancient elevator shaft. Every time you look down, it helps you get that poo out a little bit faster. All right, I don't think this dude understands. The food is in the bucket, not what's holding the bucket. Oh my God, hold, give me a second here. It took me a second to realize what I was looking at, but what happened? What happened to society? We have Uber now, and we don't get this? I mean, unless you live in certain parts of Florida, I assume. Oh, one of your arms turned into a cat. You know, it kind of looks like a, never mind, we're gonna move on. Oh yeah, tactical utility Crocs. Hell yeah, dude. What are they doing? I don't understand, guys. Nice, what a wedding. She went all out for it and you looked like a douchebag. I don't care if it was a joke or not, but you and your buddies, wow, that's pretty f***ing lame, guy. Oh no, he's getting married to anime. Oh man, imagine getting that invitation. Wait a minute, your bird is really long. Okay, wait a minute, what is this guy from? It's from a video game, right? I'm sorry, I'm uncultured in so many different ways. Holy crap, you only dropped about a trillion eggs on the floor, dude. That could have been my omelet for today. Oh, grandma's not f***ing around anymore. Imagine seeing this mofo zipping past you at 80 miles an hour. Bony apple teeth, I guess. And on that brilliant note, we've come to the end of another video. We gotta check out that fan art first, though. MK Cypher. This is my trash art. Enjoy. Anything that features Bill Cypher cannot, by definition, be trash. That is not how it works. One of the greatest villains ever written? Yeah. Excuse me for a moment if I don't believe you about it being trash. Always remember, if you even somewhat enjoyed today's video, to consider dropping a like down below. And if you really enjoyed it, well, then make sure to get yourself subscribed and click that bell icon. And if you want to see or hear more from yours truly, then you can check out my links in the description down below. And until next time, we'll catch you later.